Okay, we are back. Sorry for that cough, but it had to happen. Now, let's get back to where we were. Emails. Nope, nothing new. Clearinghouse. Nothing new. Okay. Let's do a mission then, see what we get. Let's get the NSB data from the Grand Hotel. Why not?
Is this Scarlet? This is...
Mike. Ooh. From the plane, right?
You remember.
You didn't give me a reason to forget.
Oh ho ho!
You were in Taipei, thought I'd call.
So, it takes me coming to Taipei for you to get back to me?
In a city this big, I wanted to see your friendly face, since you were here.
You figured I'd do. So, you're lonely? I suppose I should be flattered, right?
That's not the reason I call, but if you want to be flattered, go ahead. I'm here in town trying to find out all I can about President Sung and the upcoming rally.
Sung? Why? Is there something wrong?
I'm not sure yet, but I need to speak to Sung.
That's not going to be easy.
I don't have a lot of friends here in Taipei, and certainly not ones with pressure.
You don't have a lot of friends in general.
Really. Can you help me?
What did you have in mind?
A little covert operation, if you're up for it.
I might be. I'd need the details first.
I'll fire them over, along with the location to meet up.
All right, then. Talk to you soon, Mike.
Boom!
Everybody online?
In position in the lobby.
In position to rain death on my enemies.
Okay, team. This isn't gonna be easy, but you're some of the best people in your fields.
Some of?
Okay, you're the best. If we stick to the plan, this will go off without a hitch.
Thanks for the pep talk, Mike.
Steven, you're with me. There will be a map of the conference in the security office. You're gonna be my distraction.
Can do, Mike. Would you prefer a hot distraction or a loud distraction?
What's the difference?
Hot distractions have more fire.
Just be quick and quiet. We can't afford to put the place on alert.
Don't you worry your pretty little head, Mike. They'll never hear me coming.
Scarlet, I need you to stay in the lobby for now. Hang out in the bar, see if you can find me a lonely convention attendee.
And do what with him, exactly?
Sleep
pretty space in Taipei. I'm sure you'll come up with something.
You know I can hear you, right?
Oh.
When I was a little girl, I always wanted to grow up to be a honey trap. Thanks so much, Mike.
You're welcome.
I'll call you as soon as I have anything. What about me?
You, I'm keeping all to myself.
Mm-hmm.
Won't that make the others jealous? Can you two save the pillow talk for later? Some of us are trying to keep the lunch down.
Okay, everybody knows the score? Then let's move out. Remember, people, this is our one chance to get this intel. Let's do it right. Good luck, Thornhill.
Turn down your TV. Taipei Snapple.
Heads up, Mike. The administrative offices are under guard. And they've got security cameras set up.
Hey, buddy. Do you like those TV cooking shows?
Huh? Hi.
Damn it. Well, I fucked this operation up. Let's load that last checkpoint. That was not good. Thank you.
Heads up, Mike. The administrative offices are under guard. And they've got security cameras set up.
Just a brief hiccup. We're back on track.
Okay. As long as everything's under control.
Cool, $5,000. Almost missed this one. Oops.
Bingo. Got the conference map. And there's the NSB station. Looks like some parts of the hotel are locked off with key card locks.
Better watch for opportunities to get one. You need to get to this information.
Tell me something I don't know.
Objective is up. Let's see what's down first. Absolutely nothing. Well, this is an awful fire exit.
To the convention floor, did he?
You know, funny enough, I think he did.
That's perfect. You did great, Scarlet.
One more little surprise for you. I managed to snap a picture of him. Seems like if security were told it was the face of a known sex offender.
That would make a nice distraction for hotel security. Good call.
Meet me in the restroom by the VIP suite. I'll give you what I have.
On my way.
Neat. So I can go up there. I'm gonna take a detour. Oh, that was not a detour.
Here you go, Mike.
You're the best. I ever tell you that?
Not enough.
Yet.
Thanks, Carla.
You're welcome.
I'll be seeing you, Mike.
And throw punch. Throw punch.